This guidebook offers information on local customs policies. The castle was designed to intimidate both local people and the enemies. Sugar is a compound which consists of carbon, oxygen, and hydrogen. We can all meet in the office after the lecture. Students should leave their bags on the tables by the door.
The ship was helpless against the power of the storm. The book on the shelf is a carefully documented biography. The governor has denied making improper use of the state money. There has been a sharp slowdown in economic growth. The tree began to decay as soon as it was cut down.
In computer science degree, there is a new module in artificial intelligence. You can borrow 8 books from the library at a time. Understanding ancient poetry is efficient for the project. The instant availability of information has radically changed people's lives. The Student Service Center is located on the main campus behind the library.
Remember to bring calculators to class next week. It is not always possible to find patterns in data. The university now faces a serious challenge of finance. students must present a valid identification to enroll in this course. The Student Service Center is located on the main campus behind the library.
The Education Department has now made these courses obligatory. The new drug will be generally available from January. The postgraduate education depends entirely on private funding. You are advised to submit all the dissertations. Nature is defined as specific chemical compounds.
He was invited to the lecture on American literature at our school. A commercial college teaches things that would be useful in business. The shops in central London keep open late on Thursday evenings. Everyone in the class seemed eager to learn. The professor adapted his lecture to his audience.
They trust in the information received from the girl. The chairman of the committee is expected to be back tomorrow. The government will maintain its strictly neutral policy. Lack of motivation resulted in his failure of the project. He taught physics to the students at a college 10 years ago.
Fish can take in oxygen when they are underwater. many small businesses have gone bankrupt in recent years. The online handbook gives details of all courses. Sociological studies emphasize the importance of the family. She collected a vast body of information on the subject.
The student union hosts a variety of social events. The student was puzzled about what to do next. He's the president of a large international organization. Every student in this class is capable of passing the exam. The education system must satisfy the needs of all children.
The history exam tomorrow afternoon concerns him a lot. Watching television can be very educational for children. The government has to do more to promote agriculture. The art course has been canceled due to the new policy. Physics is a detailed study of matter and energy.